What you do is you study a problem, and then you make a major proposal, which is maybe involves billions of dollars and decades of time. And it's not that it's a bad proposal. However, if I do something and I get an immediate response, good, now I understand. But what if I do something and it takes an hour for a response, or it takes a day, or worse, it takes a decade? On top of that, some of the feedback may actually end up being negative. So the things I do today that locally improve may do harm in the long run, but it isn't noticed for a while. And therefore, we design to be flexible so that when things aren't working out right, we can step back and say, okay, let's take another look at this and try something different.